I'm John Napolitano with U.S. Wealth Management, live at the New England Food Show with Alan Goldberg, VP of Contract Sales at TriMark. So, Alan, you've got to change or die in any business.
Absolutely.
And in the food service and restaurant business, there's innovation and new things going on. Share with us kind of what's at the forefront of where this profession is going.
Some of the things that we're seeing right now have to do with green products and energy efficiency. At TriMark, we're a full-service house with engineering specialists that concentrate on layout and design of kitchens. So some of the things that we have to be aware of, a restaurant is a powerhouse. It's just pumping all sorts of utilities, gas and electricity, and it can be very costly. So there's great options to save some money there. One option is with the exhaust system. We provide exhaust hoods that have variable fan speeds, so they can adjust the fan speed as the gas power ramps up in the equipment, saving money. So the exhaust hood doesn't have to be on all day, causing great energy expense. Other things that we're also doing and recommending is working with energy efficient type kitchen equipment. Things like fryers are available with energy efficiency, and the gas companies, most local gas companies in New England, are doing sizable rebates for using this equipment. So it doesn't have to cost more money, but the customer and the restaurateur will end up saving money. And this has to do with fryers, convection ovens, steamers, and things of that sort. A lot of money can be saved that way.
Fantastic. Energy efficiency in the restaurant business. Alan Goldberg, VP of Contract Sales at TriMark, thanks so much for that information.
My pleasure.